FYI, that was not from another guy. That those were from my husband. My husband's here. And yes, we had sex, but I was not cheating. Hello, and welcome back to Black Bear Vlog. I'm gonna give you a tour of my crib, my place, and a tour of the city where I was working. Not necessarily a city, more like a town. But as you can see from the outside, kind of looks sketch. My kind of place. All right, here we go. I finally get you on the phone. Come on in. And I'll take you up to my place. I know I did you wrong. Here we go. Please don't leave me alone. Don't mind the mess. I leave you tomorrow. So I've been packing. But girl, this is my kitchen. You right. I don't know what they were thinking about that right there. Because I don't know who the hell can reach that. So still have you. Take a look at that picture. Beautiful. This is where I was doing my homework. It's not a bad place. You look at it from the outside and you think, I just might get stabbed tonight. But you come in and you think, hey, I'll be safe in here. This is where the magic happens. All by myself. So a little friend. Condoms. You know what? FYI, that was not from another guy. That those were from my husband. My husband's here. And yes, we had sex. But I was not cheating on my husband. I'll show you where we were doing our laundry because that's another sketch. You said I can't love you right. Follow me. But two wrongs don't make it right. Everything in Flin Flon has been built from rock. So you'll notice that everything almost like comes out of the rock. And so there's always this rocky basement, I guess. Every time I would come and do laundry, I would peep my head around the corner and do what I call a spider check to make sure that there's no spiders. I'm gonna take you into here. I don't know if I'm allowed to be in here, but we'll go. I honestly think that hobos can come sleep in here. It's super creepy. I'm not gonna go back there because it's creepy as hell. So now I'm gonna give you a little tour of Flin Flon, where I was working, some places, I don't know, we'll just go for a walk. We've reached the 100 stairs, or what Flin Flon calls their 100 stairs. There's actually 88 stairs, not 100, just to clear that up with Flin Flon, okay? This leads down to the other part of Flin Flon. Isn't it beautiful? We've reached the bottom of our 100 stairs. One thing that you'll notice about Flin Flon on all the rocks is all the marking, like all the graffiti that people do. Now, if you talk to people from Flin Flon, they love this and they say it's their, it's just a thing that they do. Personally, I can't stand it because I think it takes away from the beauty of all the rock. And it's like everywhere, like almost on all the rock they have, and it's like stupid shit too, like penises or I love vagina or I don't know, something like that. We'll go back up and I'll take you to the place that I was working for the last 9 weeks. Just won't. Daniel. So now we're approaching the hospital. That's the personal care home where I was working for my first 3 weeks. To your right here, you'll see what's called the Friendship Center. Now, this is where people from the reserves who are expecting, they are sent out 2 weeks before their due date to this place. That way, if anything happens, they're right across from the hospital and they have a way to quickly get to the hospital, which is safe. This is a scary spot to come or to walk through in the morning just because you do not know who's on the other side of this like mini tunnel. There's a lot of people who come to drink here. Sometimes people are passed out here, so you just want to be careful. But it was my route every day.
Dysfunctional. Love was unconditional, now it's prenuptial. Corrupted by friends and neighbors, girl is crazy.
So that was the tour of Flin Flon, the tour of my crib. Remember to like or dislike and subscribe, and I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.
For different folks, shop a Chanel for matching coats.